So I had a thought. How about we test out Forza Motorsports AI on the absolute hardest difficulty that the game can offer? So I'm going to put the difficulty on expert rules all the way up, and I'm going to start in the very last place to see exactly how I would do against a field of 24 AI racers in the game. This is the career mode. I believe this is the exotic sports cars. My rating is at a maximum of 800, so I'm well within the ratings of this particular race. My car's performance is not head and shoulders above the competition, so I'm trying to make it an even playing field. Let's go ahead and get this started. Thumbs up the video if you like the footage. Stick with me all the way to the end and let us know how we did down in the comments. Thanks for watching. Jax from GT.
Great work. P3.